problem is, and the same thing, you know, and that's what led to what happened in 2008 with the derivatives bubble. I mean, it popped in 98 with long-term capital management, and then it popped again in 2007 with the subprime debacle, and it will pop for a third time. I don't think they have another inflationary push in there. I think they have used everything up. And we know that because they've been anchored at zero and they're trying to raise it, and then something breaks.